Valen. The Eternal Empire has taken Voss.
Our forces await your command.
Lovely. Begin the hunt. And torch the planet behind you. When Voss falls, the entire galaxy will beg to serve me.
Your sovereignty cannot be denied, Empress. But the Voss are a stubborn and territorial species. Brute force may impede our hunt.
You're right, Scorpio. Where are my manners? Give them a 5-second head start. Then, burn the planet to ash.
Don't worry, we've got this.
On second thought, run! Commander! Valen launched her attack early. We need you now!
I read you, Theron. Hold your ground and defend the city.
The Alliance is on its way.
All ships, fire on the Eternal Fleet. Draw their attention away from the surface. Lana, give me our status report.
3 minutes to landfall, Commander. Ground troops stand ready to follow you into battle. We'll touch down in the city and lead the liberation of Voss. But Valen won't make it easy for us. She's hammering the planet with the full might of the Eternal Empire.
She's too eager to show off her strength.
The Empress has big shoes to fill.
And like her brother and father, Valen's overconfidence will be her undoing.
We'll cut her down to size.
Taurian, what's your status?
Mandalorians are ready to follow the Alliance commander into battle.
I can think of no better warriors to join our fight.
Wait till you see them in action.
We're coming in fast. Brace yourselves. If you want to rally the troops, it's now or never.
You join the Alliance to fight for freedom, to protect the galaxy from oppression. Today, we will show our enemy the power of our united strength. Empress Valen seeks to conquer Voss. It is our duty to defend the planet and drive off the cruel army of the Eternal Empire. For the Alliance!
Stay together! Fight as one!
Incoming!
Commander, Lana!
Nice of you to join the party.
Theron, what's your status?
I can hold the Tower of Prophecy a bit longer, but the alien enclave could really use your help.
We're on our way. To the bridge, Commander.
The Alliance never falls! Hold the line. See you on the other side, Commander.
Heads up, Commander. We've got reports of a battle droid in your path. Looks like a big one.
We'll handle it. How are you doing?
Touch and go.
Stay close! Don't give it room to breathe!
The better.
This will help. Neutralized.
Good, but our fight isn't over just yet. Friendlies are pinned down on the northern plateau. They could use your help.
We're on our way. Hold your position and keep me updated.
Roger that, Commander.
Theron, change of plans. They destroyed the northern plateau.
Wait, what?
We're coming to reinforce your position.
Find us another way to reach you.
Head for B's coordinates. Last I heard, some Voss commandos were cooking up a shortcut. Commander, they're hitting us hard. Don't know how much longer we can hold out.
Hold your ground, Theron. We're on our way.
I'll do my best.
Thank you.
Surveillance forces are gunning for civilians near your location. There's still time to save them.
Are you mad? We can't save everyone!
It's your call, Commander. Sending coordinates.
Speaks. Such chaos demands my attention. In my absence, you completed your training and dethroned my son, but you also allowed my daughter to seize power. Now, witness the destructive might of the Eternal Throne.
Were you cavorting across the galaxy, or have you been trapped in my head this whole time?
I walked among the stars, saw the people of Zakul suffer under my daughter's barbaric rule. If Valen remains on the throne, Voss is only a taste of the carnage to come.
Like father, like daughter. Though Valen's far from matching the stunt you pulled on Zyost.
My child is more powerful than you can imagine. Soon, you will see.
Good shot, Baron.
I aim to please.
Next time, aim to kill.
Show off. You arrived just in time. The Voss are safe inside the Tower of Prophecy, but we can't hold out much longer.
Saving the planet will mean nothing if we don't protect the people living here.
I'm glad you agree.
I hate to interrupt, but we've got company.
Come on.
my eternal... Horizon Guard, Valen's Executioner Squad.
Sounds like a fun bunch. Let's get you to our command post before more show up.
Greetings, Commander. The Voss feared your defeat. I knew better. I saw a vision of your arrival.
Tell your people to stay inside the tower, and they'll be sheltered from Valen's attack.
The Mystics will stay. The Commandos will join the Alliance in battle.
We've got a distress call coming in hot. Stand by.
Senya.
Hello, Outlander.
I'm glad you escaped to safety, but you should have come to me sooner.
I couldn't take that risk.
Arkin is with me now. On Voss.
Of course. Valen's only attacking the planet to burn her family out of hiding.
And now she leaves me no choice. I need your help, Outlander. Arkin needs your help.
If I needed help, your son wouldn't think twice about finishing me off.
Once, that was true. But he can change. I brought him here to mend his broken body, cure him of his hatred. Then Valen found us. We don't have much time. Help me hold off my daughter's army. Once Arkin's healed, he'll join your fight. I know it.
Save Arkin? Didn't see that one coming.
If she's right, he could help us turn the tide of war.
Or stab us in the back. Either way, we'll be ready.
Senya's call originated from the Shrine of Healing.
The Voss and Gormak unite there to defend our home. They will aid your fight.
My shuttle can get us close, but we'll have to make the final assault on foot.
Lana, gather a Mandalorian team and converge on the Shrine. Theron and I will lead the charge for Arkin and Senya. We can't let Valen reach them first.
They're torching the planet without me.
The Alliance seeks a confrontation, Empress. You are wise to deny them that pleasure.
Mother's all I care about. Smashing her hopes. Watching her beg for mercy. Maybe I'll throw a party and dance to her screams.
She is not your only obstacle. Mandalorians helped the Alliance break our assault on Voskar. Their victory signals a new force on the battlefield.
The Outlander.
A vessel holding your father's spirit.
My entire family on Voss. Oh, we are going to have so much fun.
Is that a walker?
Her name's Stormrider. Hop in and take her for a spin.
Good work, Torian.
Make them hurt, Commander.
Lana here. Mandalorian strike team moving on the Shrine. May the Force serve you, Commander.
seen heavy combat? Where's the damage? We're done. Rest is up to you.
Lana, we have heavy resistance, light casualties. Comm silence in effect.
Thought I'd see Voss and Gormak fighting together.
I guess all it took was a common enemy. We'll have to thank Valen.
I'll send her some flowers.
Why aren't you advancing on the shrine?
We know him, the handsome chum, Visagore Kielompa.
Down!
La Dutsino Futcom, Nigawabon Gyaroi, Contasavo Fatbankap.
Many run for the shrine, all die. Hiding is the only choice.
I'll draw their fire. When the warships strike, make a run for the shrine.
By whom the bam that I'm so worried.
Sorry about the holdup, Commander. Miss me?
See anything interesting up there?
Nothing but skytroopers, explosions, and a whole lot of fire. Now, if you don't mind, I've got a date with Valen's warships. Take care of yourself down there.
Looks like we got a change of plans.
To the Shrine of Healing!
Lana here. Recon walkers spotted on the battlefield. Be careful.
Commander!
close.
The shrine is ours. Let's find Senya and Arkin before it's too late.
Wait, it's the Alliance Commander. Hurry inside. We'll cover you.
This should be the place. Where's Senya?
I'm here.
I want to trust you, Senya. Convince me to help your son.
The Emperor you once fought is no more. I can sense the good in him.
Sorry, am I interrupting?
Valen.
Quiet, Mother. I wish I'd buried you with the last of your loyal knights and Ord Mantell, but then I never would have tracked you back to Arkin. Now you can die in each other's arms.
You're better than this.
You're always saying that, and you're always wrong. Outlander. Why don't we crack open that head of yours so Father can come out to play?
My child makes a mockery of herself.
Valkorion sends his regards.
That's a first. Oh, sorry I have to miss the family reunion, but I've sent you all a gift. I'll see you soon, Mother.
What are you waiting for?
The fleet has encountered minor complications.
Wow!
The gravestone dilutes our firepower, but we can compensate.
Do it!
We need to work together. Hold Valen off, and I'll cleanse Arkin's rage. Then we'll join your fight.
I know, my son. If he regains his strength, he will annihilate you and Valen in his campaign to retake the throne.
Please, Outlander. If Arkin isn't healed, he'll turn against us all. You need to trust me.
Get to your son and patch him up. I'll hold off Valen's army as long as I can.
You won't regret this.
Lana, take your Mandalorians and protect the shrine. Senya's counting on us.
Let me give you a hand.
People once traveled across the galaxy to see this shrine. Now look at it.
hurry!
Patience.
Him. Now!
There is not enough time.
No! Take me! Do whatever you must! Just save my son!
The burning star of Isaac bathes the sea in light. Feel the peaceful warmth. Touch the darkest night. Calm your angry heart beneath the waves of fate. Of Skyva wash away your hate.
Say I never did anything for you.
Thank you.
She's alive. Barely.
I held them off for as long as I could. What happened?
A sacrifice. The mother's life essence to heal her son.
I know, Senya. She wouldn't do this unless she truly knew Arkhan could be redeemed.
If Arkhan's so good, why did he leave his mother behind?
The wounded son fled. Delirious, confused. He thinks his mother perished.
I'll tend to Senya.
Let's go. We must stop Arkhan.
Arkhan! Your mother survived the ritual. She needs your help.
No, you are not alone.
Cop, Arkhan's escaping.
Stop him.
No can do. Got my own fires to put out.
Kill them all.
Valen's going to disintegrate her family, along with half of Voss. Those ships belong to the Sith Empire. Maybe they want to join our alliance.
The Sith Empire once wanted me dead. But if they're looking for peace, we may need new allies in the hunt for Arkhan.
Arkhan will return.
To help me overthrow Valen? Or break my neck?
To destroy your alliance. You think you are unassailable. But consider the cost of your victory. Thousands killed. A planet devastated. The mother's sacrifice. There is only one way to end this chaos and bring order to the galaxy. You must seize the Eternal Throne.
Claiming the throne is no simple task.
You are up to the challenge. You became one with Havoc. Fought your enemy's greatest warrior, and seized victory. You were the Alliance commander, champion of Veer, and conqueror of my every challenge. No one is more worthy of taking the throne. Not even my children.
Don't stop there. Keep telling me how great I am.
You are powerful, shrewd, and peerless. An emperor in the making. But first you will strike down Valen and claim the Eternal Throne. It is your destiny.
Ah! They retreated! This shouldn't have happened. This is your fault!
I gave the Gemini droids the freedom to choose. They simply made a choice you didn't like.
Ugh! They let Mother escape. I'm going to dismantle every one of those droids.
By fixating on Senya, you neglected a much greater threat. The Outlander.
My father was there, too. I felt him.
And you chose to ignore him. You've been thinking like a child. Focus on the big picture.
I see it now. It's all connected. And the Outlander is the key.
Call coming in from the Sith fleet. It's Empress Asena.
Greetings, Commander. It is an honor to finally speak to you.
I'm grateful you showed up when you did. You saved a lot of lives.
I hope this is only the beginning of what we can do for you.
The Sith are tired of being crushed under the Eternal Empire's boot. We wish to join your cause.
Are the Sith really up to join the former commander of Havoc Squad?
We will follow anyone strong enough to defeat Valin.
I'm proposing an alliance of two independent powers against a common foe.
An alliance is only effective if both sides trust each other.
We are not the same empire you once fought.
While you were frozen in carbonite, many things changed. Come to Droman Kaas. See for yourself.
Sure, we'll head right over. That doesn't sound like a trap at all.
What would I gain by betraying you? Your followers would turn against us, and we would have even more enemies out for vengeance.
The Empress did put herself at risk by helping us here. Valin isn't likely to forgive that.
Now is the time to put aside our differences. Let's discuss this in person.
I will look forward to your arrival.
I guess it couldn't hurt to visit. We've got intel, but I can learn a lot more if we're there in person.
Don't do anything that'll hurt the negotiations.
Understood. Don't get caught.
That's not exactly what I meant.
I'm curious to see if things really have changed since I left. Whatever we find, this trip will be interesting.
Droman Kaas, I clung to this world for too long before I cast it aside as a failed experiment.
You abandon everything you create.
Not everything. Z'Kul succeeded in ways Droman Kaas never could. This is the empty husk I left behind. But the Sith could still be a useful tool to help you seize the Eternal Throne.
Honored guests, welcome to Droman Kaas.
Moff Lorman.
It's Minister Lorman now.
Really? I figured your career was over after you lost the Ascendant Spear.
Of course, Asena sends a lackey to greet us.
And Lorman was a Sith lapdog when I met him too.
It's Minister Lorman, and the past is irrelevant. I serve Empress Asena now. She awaits us in the throne room.
Welcome, Commander. These are strange times. I never imagined I would be negotiating with someone like you.
I hope you're able to move beyond your prejudice.
In the past, arrogance would have blinded us to our flaws. Now we understand admitting weakness is the first step in eliminating it.
I urge you not to be so critical, Empress. The Sith Empire has always been glorious.
I would like to continue this conversation on my personal shuttle. Just the two of us, speaking freely.
It may not be wise to split up.
I can handle myself if she tries anything. Will you two be okay if I leave you with Lorman?
It's Minister Lorman! Minister Lorman! Is that so hard to remember?
Don't worry about us, Commander.
Adesina's trying to throw in with the Alliance.
There remain Sith who do not approve of the Alliance I offer. They hold tight to the old ways. But to stop Valin, we must work together.
Taking her down is all that matters. I welcome any help I can get.
This does not end with Valin. We both know there is only one path to victory. You want to seize the Eternal Throne, and I will help you.
I want nothing to do with the throne.
You hardly have a choice. Unchecked, Valin will grind us into dust. I am not powerful enough to stop her. You are, with my help.
Engine's non-responsive. We need to bring it down. We're coming in too fast. Bail out!
Thank you.
Your skills are impressive, Commander. It's good to know your reputation is not exaggerated.
You handle yourself well in a fight.
I can pilot a shuttle, too, unless someone sabotages it. Probably the same person jamming our comm signals.
Lorman's behind this. I know it.
Lorman lacks both the courage and competence to orchestrate a direct attempt on my life. My shuttle has an emergency beacon. The signal should cut through any interference. If help is coming, that's where they'll be.
Just about into the main network.
Someone's coming.
Forgive the intrusion, but I come bearing tragic news. The Empress's shuttle has crashed.
Crashed? Where?
Somewhere in the jungle. Unfortunately, the emergency locator is not transmitting.
That's impossible.
Not if the shuttle disintegrated. I'm afraid there's only one logical conclusion. The Empress and Commander are dead.
Stay alert. Deadly predators stalk these wilds.
You could say the same thing about your cities.
City predators won't eat our remains. Storms are fierce today. It will make a rescue attempt difficult.
I never liked relying on others to save me anyway.
A sound philosophy, one the Sith Code embraces.
Bow before me!
Slogging through the forest to hunt you down was going to be the worst part of this job. It's so much easier when the targets come to us.
You must know who we are. Do you really think you can beat us?
The Geno Haradin fear no one. Not even you.
The Geno Haradin? I thought you were just a myth.
That's because we never leave witnesses.
The hunt begins!
Yeah.
my pay! Like this.
The beacon destroyed, comm signals still jammed, and a fierce storm coming our way.
Even the weather is trying to kill us.
We could take refuge in the Geno Haradan camp if we can find it. It's likely the camp is heavily guarded.
Nothing like a little danger to get the heart racing.
I admire your persistence, but let's focus on our survival, shall we?
Looks like the storm's not letting up anytime soon. I say we grab a shuttle and head out now.
The interference will disable comms and scanners, not to mention the risk of an electrical surge frying our circuits.
Sean, I just heard the news. Let me express my sincere condolences.
SIS reporting has gone downhill since I left. The commander is missing, not dead.
Don't let foolish hope blind you. You are leaderless, as are the Sith. Someone must step in to fill the void.
Forgive me, but aren't you the former Republic Chancellor? You've already served your term.
True leaders don't need titles to hold power. I want what your leader wanted, to defeat Valen. Join me, and we can finish what he started.
Pass. I've had more than my fill of working with you.
You're still grieving. Eventually, you'll realize I'm right.
Storm be damned. The time for patience is past. Let's find the commander.
A small part of me is enjoying this. As Empress, I'm rarely able to test my martial skills anymore.
I prefer to lead by example. Stay on the front lines.
Among the Sith, being on the front lines just makes it easier for someone to stab you in the back. That was too close. The lightning strikes can be deadly out here. If we recalibrate the electrical towers, they will draw in the power of the storm and keep us safe. Feel my wrath. I cannot decide which is stranger, that the Geno Haradin are real or that they're hunting us.
We should be flattered. But Geno Haradin only accept contracts worthy of their skills.
This is one compliment I could do without.
Thank you.
fear the storm is getting worse.
Good. It'll cover our approach to the Genno-Haridan camp.
I see why the Alliance follows you. Where others see problems, you see opportunity.
Status report. Any sign of the targets?
No visual contact yet. Hard to track them through the storm. Rain's wiped out the trail.
Keep looking. Find them before they find us.
Found out why Grek Squad didn't check in. Lightning strike.
Survivors?
None. All of them fried to a crisp.
Salvage whatever gear you can. Keep moving.
Bodies at the crash site.
Asena, the Alliance Commander.
No, our people.
That means the targets are still out there. Find them!
I suppose a shuttle was too much to hope for.
I found something.
It's not enough to simply crash the shuttle. I want to see the bodies. No bodies, no bonus.
Chancellor Suresh, that Republic snake.
Suresh is no longer in charge of the Republic.
True, but intelligence believes she still holds significant power. Into the temple! I'm sure there's another way out.
I'll blast my way out if it means escaping this bone pit.
You and I both, Commander. Shall we get moving?
Reports from Droman Kaas claim the Outlander is dead.
No. Father's spirit is still rattling around in there. His little pet is alive.
The truth is irrelevant. The rumors have thrown the Alliance into disarray. Now is the perfect time to strike.
Odessen is too heavily defended. That doesn't change just because their precious Outlander is missing.
Odessen is not the target.
Sith Lord. I once thought these ancient temples held the secrets to immortality. I was wrong.
Why is it that all Sith believe they can live forever?
Do not mistake me for the fools who seek immortality out of blind ego. Emperor of the Sith was my first face, but it is merely one of many I have worn.
And now, you wear no face at all. You're trapped.
My fate is tied to yours because I choose it. No one can command the Eternal Empire but you. When you take the throne, you will understand.
We still need to go deeper if we hope to find another passage to the surface.
Baywan, now's not a good time.
This can't wait. Suresh just sent a message. She's heading here, to Odessen.
Seems she didn't wait for us to change our minds after all.
Send her pack in the second she lands.
Some of the troops want to hear her out. They aren't sure the Alliance can last. There are rumors about the commander.
Remind them where their loyalties lie.
Stall Suresh. We're on our way.
Minister Lorman warned us you might sneak off.
Reminds me of my earliest trials as an apprentice, clearing vermin from tombs on Korriban.
Sounds like you missed those days.
It was a simpler time, but I am not nostalgic for the past. I see a glorious future for us both. Ancient Sith Lords are revered on Droman Kaas. But to move forward, we must abandon the old ways.
Easy to say, harder to do.
I understand your skepticism, but I will prove myself to you in time.
Don't you know it's rude to make me come out in a storm like this? We should just seal the passage behind us, trapping you in here forever.
Not an option. Suresh wants the corpses. No bodies, no bonus.
So you traded groveling to Asena for groveling to Suresh. You're pathetic, Lorman.
It's Minister Lorman, and I don't answer to Suresh. We're partners.
You'll die, the same as her.
You should have surrendered, Lorman.
It's not Lorman's call. The Genoharidan always finish the job. No witnesses!
I brought them right
for
to you!
Sith.
Now finish them! Stay back! I've taken your friends hostage. Anything happens to me and they're dead. This is Minister Lorman. Let me speak to the prisoners.
Oh, hello, Lorman.
This is who you sent to capture us? I'm a little offended. I'm glad you're both safe.
You gave us quite a scare. It's good to hear your voice.
I knew you weren't dead. Never doubted it for a second.
Suresh is behind this. Has she attempted to reach you?
She's done more than that. Suresh wants the Alliance, Commander. She's on Odessen as we speak.
Hold tight. I'm on my way.
You are my guest. Would you like to execute the traitor, or should I?
I say we kill him together.
I fully agree.
Oh.
Members of the Alliance, as many of you have already heard, your commander is dead. There are dark times ahead. But fear not. I have come to offer you a beacon. I assume you know everything, then. I'll take that as a yes. It doesn't matter. The Alliance needs a leader like me. I saw an opportunity and I took it. I won't apologize for that.
We are well beyond apologies.
What do we do with her?
Execution, I expect. It's what Valen would do. It's what I would do.
And it's exactly what you deserve.
Is it wrong to say I enjoyed that?
Empress Asena is waiting for your call, Commander. We'll meet you in the war room.
Never believed you were really dead, Commander. Not even for a second. Can't con a con artist, right?
Good to see you
by
back
the way,
in
if
one
anyone
piece,
contacts
Commander.
You asking about a life insurance policy that's paid out in your name, just say you don't
well.
Know me, okay?
I can't believe I almost fell for Suresh's lies. Welcome home, Commander.
I apologize for everything on Dromund Kaas, but I still believe we should unite your people with mine.
You've proven yourself, Asena. I accept your offer.
That doesn't mean you're home free. We're watching you.
Knowing Theron, not even your holonet activity is safe.
Remind me to change my access codes. I look forward to working with you.
Mayday! Mayday! This is the cargo freighter, Radella! Does anybody copy?
This is Koth Bortenna aboard the Gravestone. We got your back, Radala. You okay?
We've taken heavy damage. Need to make emergency repairs.
Roger that, Radala. We'll bring your freighter on board. Just hold tight.
Much appreciated, Koth. Looking forward to meeting you in person.